we haven't been able to properly address the big disruptions humanity is facing. It is also clear to all of us that the consequences of climate change will be many times worse than what we are going through today. The pandemic has provided asset managers with the opportunity to remind companies that they need to address the social issues across all levels. We can't sit back and wait for governments to act. Our role is to link the long-term interest of investors to those of society. Carbon pricing can create a new source of capital that we will be able to reinvest not only into greening our existing infrastructures, but also into social projects. Here, regulation is moving into the right direction, at least in Europe, where listed companies have the obligation to report on climate-related risks. We need to change the horizon of investment. It cannot be about chasing short-term returns only.